I just mixed together a bunch of this granite colored polymer clay that I'm going to be using for a commission sculpture that I got to finish this week. If you're interested in seeing my process, there's a video that goes over my last commission sculpture in this type of clay. Really